We would like to congratulate the MLAs of Congress Party and JDS and independents, including one BSP candidate who resisted to all sort of temptations and arm twisting by the central government agencies, and stood by the party principles and decision taken by the party leadership of both Congress Party and JDS. Some of our legislatures were kidnapped. They were under the illegal custody of the Bharatiya Janata Party. But as and when they got an opportunity to reach the assembly, they stood by the party. None of our members, be from Congress Party or for that matter JDS, are independent. I would also like to thank and congratulate judiciary, the Supreme Court, who once again rose to the occasion and brought the date from 15 days to 2.5 days as the Honorable Governor of Karnataka had given 2 weeks time to the Chief Minister of Karnataka to break our parties. He had given time for horse trading. But when we approached Honorable Supreme Court, they saw no reason that why should BJP given 14 days or 15 days to prove the majority if they have the numbers. If they have the numbers, they should produce before the assembly and they should win the vote of confidence. But Honorable Governor knew pretty well that the BJP does not have the numbers. So he wanted to give them long rope. He also wanted the central government to give long rope to break our party and break the individual MLAs. We have a recording. Large number of our MLAs have a recording wherein the BJP leaders, including the Chief Minister, including other some agencies, approached our leaders. So it's a victory of democracy, it's a victory of Constitution of India, it's a victory of rule of law. And now we are waiting keenly, eagerly, that Honorable Governor will invite Mr. Kumaraswamy to form the government. Thank you once again. Naturally, we will stake the claim. That is the first thing we shall have to do. But even otherwise, once the Yadurappa ji submits his resignation formally. No, he has not submitted. He has announced it on the floor of the house, and he will physically submit to the governor. We would also like to thank the MLAs and the voters of this state on behalf of Congress President Shri Rahul Gandhi ji, UPA Chairperson Shrimati Sonia Gandhi, and JDS National President, former Prime Minister Devi Goda ji, because they were part and parcel of the huge, massive campaign during the past three to four weeks. We would also like to congratulate on behalf of these three leaders to the people of Karnataka and legislature of JDS and Congress Party and Independence. Thank you.
Thank you. ಗುಲಾಂ ನಬಿ ಆಜಾದ್ ಸಾಹೇಬರು ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟವಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಷಯಗಳನ್ನು ನಿಮಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ.